I'm not dead and I'm not in prison. So thanks.